little small pups, that it can make them quite anemic and make them very ill and can kill them.
But there's good news for this little brood.
These pups are quite robust, so they'll probably be fine. They don't look anemic at all, and they're certainly not unwell.
Medication given to adult dogs would be too strong for such tiny pups, so Jackie and vet nurse Helen Johnson set to work with a flea spray.
Oh, no, sorry, darling. There you go. And just give it a squidge around.